Lily, you are running the Outpost Center, ITF Outpost Center in New Jersey. What it means for your organization there that you can get exposure on ITTF tournaments, because here your players from your club are playing under the name of Affiliate Table Tennis Center?
Yes, it's a great honor to represent my ITTF hotspot, LYTDC. And lots of kids, it's the first international experience. They're very exciting. So I think this is a great program. Encourage the kids, have more opportunity to participate in all the international event.
So what do you expect in terms of results here?
I think the boys pretty strong. We have Alan Wang, and I have Timothy Chen, and also Teddy and John, our center. So I think we can get to the final, maybe. I think pretty strong, yeah.
So there are a couple of ITF tournaments in North America, but not a lot. So are there any planning to fly with them to somewhere else, Europe or Latin America or some China maybe?
Yeah, that's interesting. I think we're planning to do some fundraising to send the kids to Hong Kong for the other ITTF junior circus. Yeah, and on August.
Can you tell us a little bit more about your hotpot center in New Jersey? How many coaches are working? How many players you have?
So we have about two boys team here and one girls team here, and we send four coaches and about eight player here. And we also we got a lot of support from the parents. They have a self-funding come over. Then we also have a private sponsor, we have a Mr. Rockwell from New York. They sponsor like two coaches, Wally Green and Paul David, to support our team.
Okay, that's nice. But my question was, how many coaches are working in your center on a daily basis, and how many players you have on a daily basis in New Jersey?
Yeah, we have a whole family. Lily Hibson, the whole family, my husband, my two kids, and plus the four foreign coaches. One is from Europe, three from China, mainly China, and one from Taiwan. It's about nine coaches, eight or nine coaches.
And how many players they are serving?
The junior kids, how many players?
Yeah. In New Jersey.
In New Jersey. The whole New Jersey, or in my club?
In your club.
In my club, it's about 50, 60 young kids. In New Jersey, we have about a lot of two, three club, and do have a junior program too. But our club, it's of course, it's the biggest club in New Jersey.
You participated in Olympic Games as a player, as a coach. So when is the next, when is the players from your club going to Olympic Games? Are there any plans that they can qualify?
Yes, I think two players, Tina Ling, and she expressed she wanted to train for 2016. And maybe Judy Hill want to do it. And we have some youngster, maybe like Timothy Chen, Alan Wang, and a lot of Jack Wang. Those kids, they have a lot of potential for the next Olympic.
Thank you very much.